So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So in this video I will provide you all the summary of the information related to the CBSE exam as well as the JEE exam. So I am making this video very late so as to provide the summary of all the information that I have got throughout the day that the meeting was held, and I got many information through different news channel. So I will provide you all the information in this very short video. So please try to watch this video till the end so that you will get the information like CBSE exam pattern, how to prepare for the new pattern and expected exam dates also. So please try to subscribe the channel if you are first to my channel so that you can get the further videos also. And whenever the final decision came, that is on 1st June, you will get the final decision on CBSE exam dates and also about the JEE exam date. So I will provide you the information as soon as the final decision will be made. So please try to subscribe the channel. So let's start the video and please try to watch the video till the end so that you will get the complete summary of the information. Here is all the summary about CBSE and JEE exams. So the first point, the exam to be held for sure, because every news channel are suggesting that exam to be held sure, and the government is also in the favor to held the exam. So the next question is expected date for the exam. So different news channel and CBSE also said that they need at least 3 month window to held the exam properly for the CBSE exam. So if you consider from now 3 months, at least 15 days before the result exam should be completed. So you can expect that exam to be held after the 2 months from now. So you can expect it from last week of July or in the first week of August also it will be held, but the exam duration will be shortened for sure. So you can take that that the exam will held after the 2 months. Also for the JEE exam, the exam will held in the last week of July or in the first week of August, because before September they want to clear both the exam of JEE, that is April attempt and May attempt, that is both attempt have been postponed now. So they will try to held both the attempt before the September. So you can think after 2 months you can expect both the exam will be started simultaneously. So this is all about the expected date. So now the two pattern of the CBSE exam, they have suggested, and many new channel also suggesting the same. So the first one is only major subject exam, that is only the main subject, that is your core subject for science student as well as for commerce and arts student. So those are the only 15 to 20 subject that are major. So they are saying that only to take the exam of major subject and provide the marks of the minor subject based on the performance of the major subject. So this is the first option, and the next option is only MCQ question. So it will take less time also in the examination, and it will consider for all the subjects. So you have to attend the exam for the only MCQs question. So these are the two method, and the government will accept only one from these two. So you can expect the exam duration will be shortened for sure. So the next point is the same, that is exam duration will reduce for sure, that is you will not have to sit in the exam for 3 hours. You will have to sit for 90 minutes or 2 hours. You can think if there are some subjective question, that is short question. So my advice to all the students who are preparing for the particularly CBSE exam, so don't focus on the long and descriptive question, as there will be no long question because they have to reduce the exam duration. So they will focus on short question and MCQ question. So don't focus on the derivation type question. Skip those things now, because they will try to provide the question in shorter format. So the last advice is focus more on short questions and try to grab the concept, because that will help in both the exam, that is CBSE as well as in JEE exam, because JEE exams need only your concept. So try to focus on these things. So I hope I have provided you all the information related to the CBSE and JEE exam, that is the CBSE and JEE exam summary. So if you have any type of doubt about JEE exam or CBSE exam, or you have any type of doubt in your preparation, so you can ask me in the comment section, or you can join Instagram or WhatsApp group also. You will get both the link in the description box. So thanks for watching this video. My motive is just to provide you information so that you can keep your study in a right track and do your preparation in a right manner. So thanks for watching this video again.